Took this girl from Burisma to show my daddy I was cool. When the Navy was over, I never got sober, but Kiev gave me something to do. I'm living out in Ukraine, keep a pipe in my car or two. With my vape creep on the yard, we took $1 million, and we keep on sniffing girls in blue. Come on and get high with me, every month get 50 G's. They don't even test my pee, make me work. Come on and ride a dong like this, gonna make this trip just a hit. Once had a dildo on my bus, and subway on my bus, singing. All I know, that's wrong. Yeah, my daddy's wrong, darling. All I know, that's wrong. My brother's wrong.
My brother's schlong. What? Oh, because I was banging my dead brother's wife and sex. Daughter, I thought you were saying I was a necrophiliac for a minute, which I ain't. Hunter Biden's got his problem, but he ain't no necrophiliac. Now, if I'm being real, I'm gonna blast rocks in the Oval Office, and I'm gonna do butt stuff in the Lincoln bedroom with the belt around my neck and that Jussie Smollett fella. But, what were we talking about? Wear a mask! You wear a mask! The one with the racquetball and the mouth and the black leather and whatnot. Yeah, this music is terrible. I'm hungover as shit, and I got this poop crap in my ear. This is gonna be a long fucking day. Yikes.
I'm just a creeper who's got cocaine in his slot. Smoke a bong with Kamala, then we laugh a little longer, then we bust some blacks with Dylan and Pond. I might have lost my pie, yo. I just got scratched my rental up. But what the deuce they sing is my excuse, but then my daddy's way high up. Come on, daddy, put some cheese on me. Just telling me that you're VP. I can't ask for a handout all alone. I got no experience, can't even speak the languages. One stick of dildo on my butt, daddy. Corn pops up my butt, daddy. All I know, that's wrong. My daddy's wrong. Singing all I know, that's wrong.
Hey, what was all that stuff about a dildo in my butt? Oh, God, I was at the Hustler Club in New York, and I made that stripper go out and get a dildo to use on me, and I got kicked out for smoking crow. You know, I was off my ass. That ain't really on me. But can I say thank you for not bringing up the Ashley Madison stuff? That was very charitable of you. What is this music? This is like a fax machine fucking a fire alarm. This is doggone terrible. Yeah, you know what, Vinman, cut it. Just cut it. We're done here.
Word to the Cherimella. We out.